Hello, Internet. Welcome to my very first vlog. Now, in this YouTube era, it seems like the old way of watching TV is dying and something completely new is coming to life. I think vlogging is one of the most original forms in this new world. It is unique, it is personal, it happens fast, but it's very different from anything I've ever done, so I am going to need your help. I will be posting a new vlog every Monday. You and I, we need to work together. I'm gonna need your suggestions, your comments, your ideas right below. Don't forget that. Taking into consideration all the emails you've sent me over the years, whether for Fluence or Soniastravels, I think that what you guys most wanna hear about are my experiences with Soniastravels, about learning languages, and about what's going on with my life. A few days ago, I posted that I would be doing this vlog and you guys sent me some questions. Here are my answers. Lisa Whipple asked for tips when traveling alone. Well, first and foremost, research. Research the heck out of the place that you're going to. It's more important than in any other situation. Tip number two, take cash with you in case of an emergency and get off the beaten path. It is the best way to learn a language and to get new experiences. So in fact, you're giving other people a tip. If you want to learn a language, travel alone. Kenneth Plaza, you asked for the golden rules when learning a language. Well, unfortunately, I really wish there was some magical concoction that I could just give you and you would learn your language perfectly, but there isn't one. I can definitely give you a few tips. First of all, you've heard me say this a million times, but I am going to say it again. Practice, practice, practice. That's it. That's all that you can do. But there is a little tip, something that really works for me. Pen and paper. I write things down. I make lists and lists and lists. I write sentences over and over again. There's something about writing them out that really helps me. So try it out. Hopefully it'll help you. Chris asked me, what do you do when you're learning more than one language and one of them sneaks into the other? Well, that is an inevitable part of the process. To me, it happened a lot when I was learning Chinese. French would just creep in and it's inexplicable, but it happens. What I can tell you is this. You need to put that one of the languages to rest a little bit. I know we're always afraid that we're gonna forget the language that we're learning because we always hear, you know, if you don't practice it, you're gonna forget it. That's not completely true. If you put it away for a couple months and you focus on, say, Spanish, which is what you're learning now, focus on Spanish, take up your Italian in a couple of months, practice it a little bit, then go back to your Spanish. It's the best way to keep them separate. Mason asked me about funny experiences while filming Soniastravels. Well, I can tell you that filming Soniastravels is very, very hard. Coming into the city, figuring it out, riding a bicycle, trying to capture that and show it to you, well, it's no easy feat. Thank God Mariana Hellman is with us. She is a director behind the camera. She's amazing. She's the most calm person I've ever met, and I just love her dearly. Without her, none of this would be possible. But specifically, Mason, this last video in Mexico, while I was doing the jump and the lotus jump, my pants ripped apart. Thank God you can't see it, but those kinds of things happen all the time, and you just kind of have to pick up and go and see what you do with it. Brian wanted me to talk about jumping jacks. Well, according to Wikipedia, a jumping jack is also known as a star jump or a side straddle hop. Last but not least, a shout out to Justin. That's it for today. I will be posting a new vlog every Monday, so remember to tune in, and please, please, send me questions, send me ideas, send me suggestions so we can put this blog together. And don't forget, this Thursday, we have a new Soniastravels show, and this is gonna be a special one. I am going to need your help finding someone. We are going to prove if this 6 degrees of separation is actually true. So, get ready. See you then.